the revelation water, and demons are living at an anti-gravitational speed. So you might be watching us from Honolulu, you might be in Wangadugu, you might be in Mucheka or Kasunga Beta, you might be in Jerusalem. Just step into the anointing or call the numbers that appear on the bottom of the screen, and your life will never be the same again. If you also want to meet the man of God,
just call
the numbers that appear on the bottom of the screen. Your life will never be.
I bind your legs.
And remember,
I bind your waist. I bind your head. I put a large stone on the head. Leave it.
To the deliverance center and patent the grace.
Dokusa zidombo auende nasunungwa kuramba wakadaro. 1 hour demon rakango manifest.
If you also want to meet the man,
ati wazvona zvachinozoita demon
without making a booking.
Apana kwaunoenda nasi. I capture you there.
The man of God.
I said, out of this young man, long time.
In Blawayo,
well, yeah.
And Blawayo will never be the same. The light city walk from 8 a.m. until 6 p.m. You might be watching. You might be in Duvet. We are coming to the city of Kings, contributing to Nagoya, with the general overseer, Dr. Charles. It's a one-day service, and your life will never be the same again. And if you are in Bulawayo and you also would like to meet the man of God one-on-one, just call the numbers that are appearing on the bottom of your screens, and you will also partake the grace. So make sure you make a tent at the large city wall this Friday.
Where you are, just